joining me this morning on what is actually a sunny morning. Trying out new microphone. I know a lot of people have said finding it hard to hear me. I do talk quietly sometimes. So trying out this today, so see how that goes. So today's job. Yesterday I was here working in the rain all day doing this big hedge. I've done some filming here before, out the front. I'll just quickly show you. I've done all these yesterday as well. And there is the conifer hedge there I've just done, other than the top due to a huge wasp's nest. So I'll be coming back later in the year once the wasps have disappeared. But today, just finishing tidying up the back garden really, which as you can see is a complete mess. So we got brambles, we got some shrubs that need trimming up, jasmine that's gone mad, and this lilac, which is taking over the garden, and needs, here we go, let me get under here and have a look. So yeah, needs some of these lower branches taken off. Customers obviously struggling to get under here with the mower, and as you can see, it's a bit crazy. So we're going to take some of the lower stuff off, and try and make it a bit easier to get under with the mower, and also tidy back these shrubs as well. So that's today's task. Now I've done the hedge out the front, so right, I'm going to get started. Okay, so I thought this would be a quick little test for the microphone. So as you can see, this is so low to the ground. I'm going to do this first, and then I can get to everything a little bit easier. Customer's just got some little lights on there. Oh my word, which are always a pain. Oh, there we go, there's the thing. I'm going to have to untangle these first. So, yeah. Anyway, you don't really need to watch me untangling lights, so I'll turn the camera off while I sort that. Yeah.
with all these jobs, what starts off as a nice little trim always seems to end up getting a little bit more involved. Yeah, so what was going to be a trim, you find out there's dead things in there. I'm just gonna have to chop this one up with a chainsaw because I can't leave it like that. I mean, troubles, there's another one there. Well, troubles, you end up, what you said you're gonna do ends up getting more and more, doesn't it? Anyway, I'll rake all that out in a minute. I'll just give this one a quick chop up, and then there's just this section to tackle. I think the bamboo I'm just going to have to trim back, which goes against everything I would normally say. Although I will leave the top. Obviously the worst thing you can do with bamboo is trim the top of it, as it just encourages the sort of roots and everything to send out more and more stuff and spread along further and further. So I'll just give it a bit of a tidy up just to stop it encroaching into the garden. And also there's this nice little abelia here which is getting swamped, so we'll try and uncover that as well and do what we can anyway. Thank you.
so I'm just about done here for today. So normally I wouldn't do all of this lot around here. Normally my job here is the main big hedges, as the customer who owns this rents it out and doesn't obviously want the council complaining as there's a footpath the other side, so they tend to get me to do it and pay me every year so that they know it's up together and okay. But this time I did a bit extra for the lady that lives here, as it had all gotten a bit out of control. I mean, there's more I could do, but to be honest, for what I've charged her, I've done more than enough. And it was more involved than I expected anyway, so as it always is. But anyway, at least it's tidied up and manageable for her now. And the hedges are all nice and tidy. So thanks everyone for watching. I was going to say something, I forgot what it was now. I've tried to do a bit of time lapse and a bit of real time footage. I mean, I don't know what people prefer, but of course some of the jobs are a little bit tedious and take quite a while, so my view was that some of it's better time lapsed, and obviously some of it's okay filmed in real time. But maybe let me know what you think in the comments, and I can go with what people prefer, mix it a little bit, see what everyone thinks. Anyway, I am starting to ramble as I do, so I'm going to leave this video here, and I will catch everyone on the next video. Thanks for watching. Oh, and some people have said I don't smile enough, so thanks everyone.